We're broadcasting live from the Dirty South Dome in Atlanta, Georgia, where it's so humid you can drink the air.
You know what? You can drink the air, Grim. I'll stick with my cough syrup and scotch with a beer chaser, thank you.
While we're on the subject, anyone seen my air pain goo or whipping?
Pain, suffering, humiliation, and possibly a conga line. This game's gonna have it all. The San Francisco 40 Nightmares take on the Atlanta Vultures. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. It's a beautiful day for NFL football. At least in the booth with the AC, personal servants, and blood shield. Hi, Grim Blitzrow here with you, along with my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing that little hottie who works the deep fry at the concessions.
He said how, not who, you idiot. Even if you got the answer right.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two,
hey! He just picked the receiver's pocket and the defense.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when
you gotta be fucking kidding me. If that's a penalty, they should come up here and penalize us too.
Hey, don't give these refs any ideas, you idiot. Grim, hide the stash.
On it. And it's first and ten. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Hey, kids, do you remember getting shoved in a locker because you wore glasses? I do. Join the NFL and try Roid Rage and have your revenge.
Goal!
If you ever do that again, Bricks, I'll shoot you in the head.
But people like it.
It shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He sits up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. To the races. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That ball just sliced through the defense like butter.
I wish defenses were made out of butter. That'd be fantastic.
First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field, Bricks. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Yeah. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
Tell he's a berserker because he's frothing at the mouth.
Oh, bad guy?
Oh, man, Brooks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and ten.
Hot two.
And that's a first down. Looks like they're just going to pound it up the middle all night, Bricks.
They call that the honeymoon offense.
I'm not going to touch that one.
That's what she said.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's first and ten. Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Just a great run for a touchdown. And they line up for the extra point. Through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Pow! With the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. And that'll give them four more downs to punish the defense. And you better believe they will. And it's first and ten. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Second down and ten.
Hot one.
Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. And he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
guy is making a name for himself tonight with a pickup of about 10 on that play.
Hey, he makes up a name for himself every night. That's how he stays ahead of the bounty hunters. He's wanted in 50 states.
And into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downers guy than a speed freak, Grim. He's running from his demons, it's clear.
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
Straight through the uprights. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's 1st and 10. And like Brix's balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. No touchdown today. Looks like that defender ate his bleedies this morning. The teams are all tied up at the end of quarter one. We'll be right back. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And it's 1st and 10.
That
run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up 2nd and 1.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. It's 1st and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
And the back gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
2nd down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
3rd down, and the defense goes for the jugular and rushes to kill the quarterback.
I can't look.
If he was still talking, he'd be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? And it's 1st and 10. And that's a 1st down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's 1st and 10. He runs it for 3. Second down and 7. Oh, a great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. First down and 6. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Ah, that is such bullshit. I got money on this game. These guys need to talk to the ref about those calls. If I talk, I mean, stop them into the ground.
First down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and a mile. And there's a huge gain, and this offense is rolling.
Marvin, that was a pass play. Rolling plays are in bowling.
Second down and a lot. And that one's incomplete. Receiver couldn't get there.
And neither could his mother.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. They pick up a nice chunk of yards on that pass play.
I want Sean Kicker make a kick like this with his extra leg. He used it like a golf club.
That wasn't a leg, you moron. That was tragic.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just get the points and let's move on.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named it.
This guy's a brick sh- and he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And that's some good old-fashioned downhill running as he picks up 9 yards on the play. And that'll bring up second and 1.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and 10. That's about a 3-yard pickup. Second down and 7.
I ate a piece of licorice once and got a shot like that.
It wasn't licorice, you idiot. It was the frayed cord to the leaf blower.
Well, it was a red cord and it looked like licorice. The point is... I forgot my point.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
We're at the 2-minute warning, and we'll take a quick timeout.
Graham, will you tell the interns to get us some Franken dogs and a couple of beers? I'm dry over here.
I'll take nachos and a scotch. Wish they could pee for me, too.
Oh, what a brutal hit! And they take their first timeout.
How predictable! Surprise us next time! Call the timeout during halftime!
Third down and 10.
Hot one.
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely.
Well, that's 2 timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Grin. But it really is hard to do both at the same time.
One,
a strong run. And they take their last time out.
It's between them and the clock now, Grim.
Well, and the defense, too. Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two.
This should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and ten. No receivers open, so the QB just threw the ball away. Second down and ten. Play with soft balls, but the defense, they're playing with big balls and just crushed his balls.
That's a lot of balls, Grim. This boy, I don't do it.
And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. And the quarterback signals for a hurry up offense.
Hey, Grim, what's the hurry up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays really fast. And that's a sack.
Speaking of sacks, has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
The quarterback is controlling the clock like the clock is into it. I know I am. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he snags the punt and looks for open field.
I had a dog named Snags. He got hit by a car and died. I just...
Oh, with a brutal hit. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten. No one was open downfield, so the QB threw the ball away. And this is going to be a rocket shot to the moon. It's good. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I do.
and see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. His bell rung for a yard. Second down and nine. Oh, with a punishing hit. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot. 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 Hot.
Hot. And they'll line up for the punt here. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he's got a chance for a good return here. Was a bone crusher right there, folks. And it's first and ten. He is fighting for every yard. Second down in a very lot. Roid rage. Because if you can't answer your question with violence, ask another. And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Graham.
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two. Hot, hot, hot.
And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Hot. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and six.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here.
Something. I'll live with them.
And it's first and ten. He just got crushed. First down and one.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, hot,
hot. The offense is pretty much unstoppable, and he runs it in for the touchdown. Yeah. They're going for 2 points. And it plows forward for the 2-point conversion.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? It's not too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten. He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. Second down and 10. And he just wrestles away. And there's an 8-yard catch.
Chipping away with those medium passes. I like it. Like a patient prison break.
Third and 2. Hits the all-you-can-eat buffet at Crab Apple Trees, Bricks.
You're telling me. She ate 47 Salisbury steaks one time. Thought she had...
Tired of the quarterback tight spiral. And that unsportsmanlike play of the day brought to you by the good folks at Speedy's Drive-Thru Funeral Parlor Service, located just off the Beltway, exit 5. It's first and 10. Pow! And how about a little Dirk sandwich? And that'll bring up second and 1. Oh, what a sack there! I heard this guy likes to play with soft balls. He's gonna play with crushed balls from here on out. Third down and 8. Oh, and that one's gonna hurt. He may not be able to comprehend math after that hit.
What's math?
Exactly. And it's first and 10. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. And it's first and 10. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. Why go for one when you could go for two?
It's always been my philosophy, but Bricks can't even get one. Oh, you're talking about points.
Well, that 2-point conversion attempt failed miserably. I mean, that was just terrible. He'll be going onside here, and the return team is ready for it. No surprises here. Do you usually only talk about kickers when they win or lose games. Well, this guy just earned his paycheck.
Which is typically the amount the quarterback tips on dinner.
And it's first and 10.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that'll be 2nd down and 4. Nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Man, are these guys greedy or desperate? Either way, they're going for 2. Bam! Gutsy run for the conversion. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot 3.
And this guy's running like a...
Let me tell you, getting shocked is no joke. I used to wear triple wool socks, slide around on a shag carpet for 8 hours so I could shock my younger brother. I went to change the TV channel. He got blown across the room into the deer antlers.
I'm gonna say maybe 3 yards, but a tough 3 yards. Second down and 7. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Yeah, except the zombies. They are freaks.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Defense gets the quarterback for a sack. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
They let the punt drop, and it will be down by the defense. And it's 1st and 10. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
And it's 1st and 10. Defensive players go berserk. They've been known to rip the hit.
Yeah. Ain't nothing worse than wasting a good explosive.
First down and forever. Second down and a mile. And that is a big gain. You know the defense wants some payback after that. And that'll bring up third down and seven. First down! And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
You're telling me! Nice run!
No, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And the two-minute warning sounds. They'll have to regroup during this timeout. And it's first and ten. First timeout under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
Second down and long. Oh, he almost broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about it?
QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. Third down and three. Nicely done for a first down. And that's it. That's the last timeout. It's score or die from here out. And it's first and ten. He had it for a second there. Second down and ten. It's 2 yard run before he stopped. Third down and eight. They pick up three on a short pass. The defense calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have two left. The drive was stalled, and here comes the field goal attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Tucker.
It appears that the ref just received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. They need to put some cement shoes on before this game slips away.
I almost wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes, Grim. I heard, though, when you put them on, they feel just like chicken skin shoes.
It's fourth down. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. And the offense goes into their two-minute drill.
Which coincidentally happens to be Brent's Matt's stupsing time.
And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay it for the pick six. For this, you just give them a pat on the head and tell them they don't suck.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up five on that play. Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
You can't keep him.
And he finds open space. He's running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jet, you son of a bitch.
And look how happy that little demon is after that score.
Ooh, that means he won't drag any souls into the pits of hell for at least another 3 hours. Demons are so moody.
Here comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The Vultures limp away defeated.
Yeah, they look so sad, Grim. I kind of feel sorry for them. They deserve a participation award.
Screw those.
And let's go down to the field and hear the MVP. He's a real role model for the kids, Bricks. That is, if you want your kids to be a roid-raging narcissist with uncontrollable verbal diarrhea.
Oh, that personality disorder has a name. It's called autotrophism.
Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it, so...